not the naughty list and got everything from Santa that you wish for, you guys. I am so excited that it is Christmas Day. This is like definitely a good time because you get to spend time with, you know, family and friends if you can safely. This year has just been, you know, it has definitely been a year. A lot of things that we normally get to do, we don't get to do. We may have lost loved ones along the way, but it's very, very important, you guys, to cherish every single moment. So let this day be no different than any other day. Live it to the absolute fullest, you guys. And whether that means you're just spending time with your immediate family inside your house, you guys definitely make the most of it because you never know what can happen. This Christmas, like I said, it's different, but you guys, I'm just super excited because it's another day that I get to celebrate with my family and I get to celebrate with you guys. And yeah, I'm just super thankful and so full of joy and happiness about this year thus far and even Christmas, basically, because you guys know I'm never really in the Christmas spirit. But hopefully, like I said, you guys are enjoying this time and just getting all the cuddles and enjoying like all the smiles and laughs that this Christmas has to offer. But that's it, you guys. I just wanted to come and tell you guys a Merry Christmas and just enjoy all of the things. But that is going to be it, you guys. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on that bell notification so you never miss an upload. And until next time, you guys, I will see you on the next one and talk to you soon. Bye.